You may not use marijuana, but if it's medically prescribed, you use it.